It's not good. He remains unconscious, and his vitals are dipping.
Something is taking down Superman from the inside. It's actually quite fascinating if you think about it.
What is it?
It's a nanobot swarm. Really nasty bugs, too.
They're constructing a colony in his heart.
Gross, right? Luthor's no slouch. These guys are harvesting the solar energy stored in Superman's cells. Ready for more bad news? Here's their queen. She's single-handedly birthing an army.
I saw this in a movie once. And she wasn't a good mother either.
We stop these bots and take out their queen.
To do that, we're gonna have to go inside as a surgical team.